We're gonna play some Grand Theft Auto. Michael, my money, where is it? You do not want me to visit you again. Next time it will be so much worse. Martin Madrazo, oh, him. No. So let's see. Where do I want to go?
Don't touch me.
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you, the Dieter Sack store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Oh, now you want me. All right, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen. You worthless turd.
I was just about to see Lester, and she has to make it about her.
Hey, you hit me!
Yeah, you hit me.
She's a biter. That's assault on top of the shoplifting beat. Man, paperwork. Get out of the car!
Shit! Get over here and help me! Oh.
Honestly, I needed to start it over with that, because, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, yes.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail.
All Are we going home? I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at. Love, love, big love.
Hey, let's meet up next week.
So this is what it's like to be you.
Not really, honey. See, no. I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
Not that successful if you're in witness protection.
Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we see what Agent Dave and the FIB think of this lovers on the run at?
Can we drive home, please?
You know, I'm sort of thankful for this.
Thankful? This is the worst day of my life.
Ah, come on, you're doing your part. Your spending habits got us into a sticky financial situation, so you're cutting corners.
Really? My spending habits? I've seen your day trader account.
Oh, hey! That's private. I swear, password protection, it ain't even sacred no more.
Give it up. You pissed our savings down the toilet.
Really? Our savings?
Yeah, our savings. I gave up everything to start this life with you, you selfish shit.
Yeah, okay, all right, whatever. Our savings. It's just, look, you can't look at the day-by-day figure. You gotta look at the overall, the net figure.
I've seen the net. It's fucking great.
Hey, I'm bringing it around.
Sure you are. Just please give me some warning before they repossess.
It ain't that bad.
Couple of weeks. A day, even. I don't want to be there.
Honey, we're fine.
Sure. Where are you going?
What do you mean, where am I going? Going home, honey. There we go.
Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do is your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. Now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work, and I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
So now I'm going to go to Lester. I feel like as I'm going there, I'm going to get another phone call, aren't I? Whatever.
say, can I have your bike for a minute? Or six?
Oh, crap!
I'm sorry about
that. Oops. Sorry. I don't know why. I like riding the motorcycles more because they're faster. But you have to be more cautious, too. There. I'm kind of glad though, because I'm kind of glad I got done with that thing with Amanda. I didn't think I was going to get done with it when I did, you know? See, mommy. A certain way, really. Close shop right here.
Can you help me feed my 57 cats?
Why do you have 57 cats? Weirdo.
Yeah.
Why is it just shirts? Alright, so... Okay, now I think I can go see Lester at least. What's wrong with this? What is smart to you? I swear to God, if I could pull the gun out, I'd shoot him. What exactly looks smart to him? Like, I don't get that. This is beautiful. This is kind of a pretty little car though, I'm not gonna lie. I'm recording. What?
Look, I'm sorry.
Hold on.